kind of cleaning up inventory here, fusing things together that I have doubles of. Don't need doubles. Put that all gone. No point in having one. Just my thing. Same thing. Don't need double loads. You don't like to have my mobile suits all having the same weapons or the same loadout. That much choice in weapons. Wow. I have claw mod, a fist mod. Wow. Saying that now, like, eh. Up. Like, I clicked the wrong thing. Nerp. Oh, yeah, that's not actual pilots. Doubles. No, no. I was gonna have more double from the pilot, but no. I'll probably never use. But, you know. At least I have the choice of options. So go into the heads and clean up the heads. Okay, look for any doubles. Okay, now it's down. It's open. Nope. Two unicorn resin heads. So we'll use those together. We have one. It's level 3 now. GM heads. Okay, Jim heads. Fuse those together. Grip fast. Chin custom. Right here, two of these. So parts. Those are two different separate custom heads. Yeah. I almost made a dumb mistake. Alright, that's all the heads cleaned up. Not many heads to clean up, sadly. Now on to torsos. Then hands, then legs, then backpacks, and shields. I think over here it doubles. So, to use the double this up. We gotta make one stronger one. Oh, so much smarter. Also, cleans up your inventory. Let's see, my asteroid green frame, my asteroid green red frame, bear guy body, which I'll probably never use again. I used it like once when it was really strong, and then I made something better and have not touched it since. Maybe something, you know, stupid, I'll do something and make another one. I don't know. GM2, GM3, GNX, GNX. Here we got two gun cannon torsos. Fuse those together. So we fuse them together, make one stronger one, then, you know. AU Titans. That's all the torsos. Great. Arms. I'm gonna adjust myself. Scratch. Okay. Let's see. Right here. I'm gonna find a couple of those. Fuse them together. Make one stronger one. Here's the piano. Let's fuse those together. So. All the arms. Now onto the legs. I guess what I feel like when you have everything all together, it feels like a lot more. But when you break it down into the groupings, you see exactly how much of what of each you have. It makes it a little bit less. Dragon legs, so I'm not bothering the dragon parts again. I can keep at least one of each item, making it the best I can at some point. So I have it, so if I ever want to make something with them, I have the option. Pretty crazy things. Combinations. Oh, and all the eggs. All the legs have been gone through. Now on to the backpack. Here, I get two dual Gundam backpacks. Let's get rid of the one. I mean, yeah, I could sell it too. My mother. once you have it like max off and it's not uncapable, then sell it. Recycle if you have the option to recycle, but until then, I would hold off. Again, that's just me, how I play. You play it how you want to play. That's all I can really say. That's how it should be for everyone, you know? Play the game how you want to play it, not how other people tell you to play it, or how they think it needs to be played, because, well, that's just not cool. You're not having fun if you're not playing it the way you want to play it. Again, unless that's how you want to play it, play it the same way as another person does, then, by all means, go for it. Don't let other people push you or persuade you into doing it, and this, you feel like it's a good idea and you want to try it yourself. That's how I think, and how I go about things, and yeah. Wow, it's like backpacks. And we've come to the end of the backpacks. Yay us. All the stuff is the shields. And I don't have very many shields. I mean, I have these two different anti-beam shields. But they're not the same, so you can't fuse them together. Yeah. That was the shield. Alright, there we go. I have to go tune up. I don't have enough money to tune up. Okay, we're gonna go make some money then. Oh, date change. Guess I'll make my poles then. Which I'll end up getting more double parts, not have to go through those, I'll go through that another time. Just leave it that way. My mic being heard or not. That is unhearable, per se. I have no clue. Oh, that login bonus. Yes. Done. Yes. Yay me! Notices. I don't even use the gallery. Photo gallery, because if I do that, it breaks what I'm using in order to play the game, and that's not cool. Trust me, you would hate to have that happen to you. And the only way to fix it is to literally uninstall the game, then reinstall it, and then have to start all over again. It's not cool. Real butt pain. And I mean really. Let's see how you can get me today. Shikaro. Another one I will not use because I don't care. Really like Sengoku Asterae's sword, please. Can I have those, please? Short Lancer. Won't be using it because I don't want the Short Lancer. I feel they're terrible. Or I'm just not using them right? With a proper build to utilize them? Alright, more parts I can use off later on. Fantastic. Fantastic. Parts I can take and use off. Take my crossbone. Stronger. And nothing's changed. I'll do that another time. Then go through and do a complete reset on all my builds and see what I get. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna try to see what I get by making everything the strongest I have. Oh boy. I already feel like we got some funky combinations. I'm gonna have to go through and take a look at them all. Maybe and change up the colors. Wow. You're getting some really weird combinations. I mean, not all are combinations, some are probably just grabbing all the parts together from that one of that unit. Which is no fun. If you ask me. Oh god! We got a bear guy head! On one! Ah, that made the day. Oh yeah, that made that definitely made my day. I will not lie, that made my day. This one, there you go, and ended up with Bear Guy's head, original Bear Guy's head, not Bear Guy Son 3, which is the better looking one, though some people like this one more. I'm not one of them. Oh yeah, I'll go with that. Though I gotta change the mono eye color in the center. Oh god, that looks so freaking ridiculous. I don't think so. There's not enough color diversity. Actually, there we go. There's some color diversity. Mono eye needs to go. Oh, hit my mic. a bit more color diversity there. We'll go with that. Still looks ridiculous. Next one. Now, not bad. Using Astray Arm. Might be good old classic Gundam colors. Actually, no, look. Yeah, go with that. Next one. Oh boy, this one's got interesting part. Yeah, poopy brown. Yes, it's the poopy brown Gundam. Oh, you're so poopy brown. Congratulations, that's now your name, Gundam. I'm gonna rename it to Poopy Brown. Nah. Cause it won't stay poopy brown forever, nor will it stay looking like that. At some point, I will change it up. Oh yeah, Sakura team. Too busy. Yeah. Keep with that one for that one. Like the color diversity. Next one. This hunk of a junk of a clunker. Using Tryon. Actually, yeah, what's that? I mean, if I'm only get lucky enough and I only need to try like one or two colors. Not a set. I mean, yeah, go through and, you know, pick each color for every piece I want, but I'm like, like, I do that already when I do when I build my Gunpla anyway. I don't think it's gonna get too good with the backpack. And go flash that one. I mean, we got some real crazy ones out. Okay. So we got some crazy combinations there. I guess they're crazy. I'm not really sure if they're if you call them actually crazy or not. It's hard to say. But they don't look bad. That's something. His power. Actually, I should have topped the cup up, so I'll be right back. do the one, the strong, the harder one. I believe you get more. Capital. Yeah. You do get more capital. I don't want to get tickets. Hello.
このまま行かせてもらうよ。あんたには悪いがね。それで終わりだ。甘いね。部活に前に出すぎだよ。
Try on three Gundams. I mean, I have a thing for the big giant swords, like I can't remember the name of it. It's like anti aircraft blade sword. I think it's Destiny. And then it turns. Sword grinded a bit ridiculous, but still pretty cool. Oh no! You know what? I have a bunch of these, I barely use them. So I'll just use one and recover my energy now.
こっちの腕は甘く見積もりすぎだよ。
行かせてもらうぞ。どっちだよ。甘いね。よく見るな。 better than them. I don't see the dang things anymore. I'm so sorry. I am yawning like crazy. Let's see if I can progress the story eventually. I doubt it. Let's use Ringo. Help. Yeah, no. Leo! Kill the Leo! Gundam Wing Grunt Unit. They're about to get pummeled! No, I guess we haven't built the Leo yet. I know when it came out. And you need to get it to Leo too. Pretty cool idea for modification. Make it custom. Make the Leo actually look cooler than it. Cooler than it already is, I mean. Oh god. Just got my ass handed to me by a freaking Leo. Not strong enough. What happened? Man, I am yawning still. Jeez. Let's see, what's up from the arena? Is it solo? Group? Bonus target. Shot defense. Add. That might be sick of it, but I think we're gonna hear that we're gonna win. Probably, maybe. I won't put all my cookies in the bag yet. I have a feeling we can win. If they have somehow had some sort of ace up his sleeve. So yeah, something like that. Take a big chunk of my health away. That'll do it. Battle. Definitely haven't been one fired at. Well, I'm getting good hits then. I kind of lose this play. Yeah, I have it on auto because I just kind of didn't use auto. I have auto bounty and everything. There we go. Is that it? Alright, two more battles. Probably gonna lose this one. I wouldn't doubt it. That's horrible. I'll have to do one damage. Are you kidding me? Huh, no, I'm not kidding you. I'm totally serious. I'm gonna completely keep on repeatedly doing one damage to you over and over and over. Ha! Nah. Like, how could you? Because, I mean, that deck only got like one. That clearly is a pretty potent attack. I was 100% destined to lose that fight. And that's exactly what happened. I lost the fight. Okay. One more. Kill this guy. defense as we can do. So white! Not very good camouflage, though. Like, how do you know you're gonna be in the snowfield, hmm? You don't. Joining me. Till next time.